those three firefighters taken to the hospital after a two-alarm house fire in Kansas City. Justin Robinson is gathering new information from that scene. Homes near 56th. Justin, good morning.
Well, Jan, as we heard from the fire chief earlier this morning, this could have been so much worse than it is. Three firefighters did get transported to the hospital, but they are in moderate to mild condition with some minor burns and some smoke inhalation after being trapped inside this two-story home here on 56th and Holmes. They were trapped on the second floor, surrounded by flames at one point this morning before another crew came in there and was able to rescue and get them out of here. But again, the fire chief also mentioned it could have been worse because they just had a bunch of about 24 to 25 cadets just graduate from the fire academy, and they were out riding with some of the fire departments overnight. So he was concerned when he came out here this morning that maybe some of them were in this situation, not trained as well. But of course, at this point, they weren't going inside fighting this fire. But again, there was veterans inside. They made the Mayday call, and they took the right precautions in this type of situation, and everybody did get out safely. The people that lived in this home, they said it's not a traditional family. It was college students living inside, and they were able to get out safely as well. So again, it was a dangerous situation this morning. They thought it could have been a lot worse, but luckily the firefighters will be okay. They have not released their names yet. We'll still wait for the rest of the day till that gets released. Reporting live from 56 and Holmes, Justin Robinson, KMBC 9 News.